The usual way to get a large computer application developed involves a big team of people working in close coordination. Most of the time this works surprisingly well, but it does have its problems. And large projects tend to get done poorly. They take a long time. They consume an astonishing amount of money. And in many cases, the individual team members are dissatisfied. So everybody in the computing business is constantly searching for ways to do a better job of developing computer applications.